Hello students, and welcome to another video lecture on logic design. In this video, we will learn about alphanumeric codes. Alphanumeric codes are codes that are used to encode the characters of the alphabet and the decimal digits. It is used primarily for transmitting data between computers and its I/O devices, such as printers, keyboards, and terminals. Any alphanumeric code should at least represent 10 digits 0 to 9 and 26 letters of the alphabet, that is a total of 36 items. The most popular modern alphanumeric codes are ASCII and EBCDIC. ASCII stands for the American Standard Code for Information Interchange, better known by its abbreviation ASCII. It is pronounced as ASCII. It is a 7-bit binary code. So using 7 bits, we get 2 raised to 7, which is equal to 128 possible binary codes to represent characters, digits, and alphabets using ASCII. So this code is used to encode both lowercase and uppercase alphabets. That makes around 52 alphabet symbols. It is also used to encode special symbols. And it encodes decimal digits as well. So this is what an ASCII table looks like. ASCII was designed a long time ago and was also used to represent non-printing characters, for example, ACK, LF, BEL, and EOT. ASCII codes is represented in binary code using 7 bits. However, we humans best understand decimal or hexadecimal or octal number system. You can observe this in the table. You have a column listing ASCII code in decimal. There is also a column listing the ASCII code in hexadecimal. You also have a column which lists the ASCII code in octal. In fact, there is also a column listing the HTML code for the corresponding character. And of course, the last column that you can see is the character or alphabet or decimal digit we are representing in ASCII code. For example, the numbers 0 to 9, you can see them right there in the table. And these are their corresponding ASCII codes in hexadecimal. Similarly, you can see the uppercase alphabets A to Z. And these are their corresponding ASCII codes in hexadecimal. Also, you can notice the lowercase alphabets A to Z. And these are the corresponding ASCII codes in hexadecimal. The next code is called as Extended Binary Coded Decimal Interchange Code, or EBCDIC. This is an 8-bit code. So with 8 bits, you can get 2 raised to 8, that is equal to 256 possible codes. EBCDIC encodes all symbols and characters found in ASCII code. In fact, some of the bit patterns in EBCDIC code still remain unused. So this is what the EBCDIC table looks like. It is a very big table and some of it goes outside the slide area. So excuse me for that. So again, this code is an 8-bit code, but for better readability, it is represented in decimal, hexadecimal, and octal. The last column, of course, lists the character or alphabet or the digit that we are encoding. That's all for now. Connect to the classroom for further videos and learning material.